Hi students, welcome to all. In this video, we are going to do the activity on the topic of natural and synthetic fibers. Students, what is the most important thing in our life? Yes, food, shelter and clothes. Why? Because all of them are necessary. You cannot live without food. At the same time, you can't live without shelter and clothes also. We need cloth to protect ourselves and our body from heat, cold, dust, insects, etc. Different seasons and weather require different items of clothing. Cloths are made of various fibers and material by weaving them. Students, cloths or fabrics are made from fibers obtained from natural and artificial sources. You have studied in your previous classes that natural fibers like cotton, wool, silk, etc. are obtained from plants or animals. The synthetic fibers, on the other hand, are made by human beings. Seed hairs such as cotton, stem fibers such as flax and hemp, leaf fibers such as sisal, and husk fibers such as coconut are all examples for plant fibers. Wool, hair and secretions such as silk are examples of animal fibers. What is man-made fiber? Synthetic and cellulosic are man-made fibers. There are the two most common kinds. Okay. So, these cellulosic fibers are made from wood pulp, while synthetic fibers are made from crude oil. Polyester, acrylic, polypropylene are the most synthetic stable fibers. Viscose, modal, and other cellulosic fibers are examples of cellulosic fibers. Okay students, now we are going to do the activity. So now we can draw the flow chart about the natural and synthetic fibers. Fibers can be classified into two types, that is natural and synthetic fibers. These natural fibers are also again classified into two ways, that is plant-based natural fibers and animal-based natural fibers. Now we can answer the terms fibers, natural fibers, synthetic fibers. Okay, so answer the following question. Define the following. First one, fibers. What is fibers? A fiber is a thin thread of a natural or artificial substance, especially one that is used to make cloth or rope. Next one, natural fibers. What is natural fibers? Natural fiber is anything that is procured from a natural source. Natural fibers may be sourced from plants and animals. Next, synthetic fibers. What is synthetic fibers? Synthetic or man-made fibers are produced using composition of chemical substances. Next, ginning. What is ginning? This is the process. So, ginning is a process of removing the seeds and debris from cotton. Next, spinning. What is spinning? Spinning is a conversion of fibers into yarn. Okay students, now you can understood very well about the terms of fibers, ginning, natural fibers, synthetic fibers and spinning also. Okay, now we do the second activity. Match the following. Okay, first one, plant fiber. You choose the correct answer from option B. Plant fiber. Which is a plant fiber? Yes. Jute is a plant fiber. Second one, animal fiber. Choose your answer from option B. Which is the animal fiber? Yes, silk is a animal fiber. Okay, making yarn. Okay, which is by the process of spinning we can making a yarn. Okay, then separations of seeds by combing. What is it? Ginning. Yes, separations of seeds by combing by the process of ginning. Next one, arranging two sets of yarns by weaving. Arranging a two sets of yarns by weaving. Yes. Next one, synthetic fiber. Which one is synthetic fiber? Nylon. Okay, students, let us do the third exercise, filling the blanks. First one, dash and dash are made from coconut fiber. Yes, ropes and mats. You know ropes. Ropes are using in very many ways. Okay, mats are we used in our homes by removing the dust particles from our feet. We use the mats. Okay, so ropes and mats are made from coconut fibers. Next one, polyester is a dash fiber. Yes, polyester is a synthetic fiber. Next, third one, weaving a fabric is done on dust. Looms. This device is used to weaving the fabric. So, weaving a fabric is done on looms. Next one, dash fabric is obtained from the stem of a plant. Which one? Can you guess? Yes, jute fabric is obtained from the stem of a plant. Okay, now let's do to the fourth exercise. Give two examples for each of the following. First, you should write the natural fibers. What is natural fibers? Give two examples. Here I write more example. You choose any two. Okay. Yes, cotton, jute, flax, hemp, bamboo, sisal, wool, silk, angora, mohair are the examples for natural fibers. Okay, next, synthetic fibers. What are they? Yes, nylon, rayon, polyester. They are known as synthetic fibers. Okay, students, hope all of you understood very well about the topic of natural and synthetic fibers. Thank you, students.